Every exacqVision server, whether it's a single server or an enterprise installation spread out across multiple locations, can be viewed and administered through the three icons in the top left corner of the exacqVision client. The Live Page icon, the Search Page icon, and the Configuration Page icon. The Live Page icon takes you to the Live Video screen, where you can view up to 48 live cameras simultaneously in a single window. You may also open multiple instances of the client on multiple monitors to create a video wall. You can change the layout of the cameras by selecting any of the video window layout icons along the top of the screen. Drag and drop any available live camera from the navigation tree on the left to the video panels on the right. Any configured camera associations appear as an overlay for the corresponding camera panel, offering interactive buttons for you to perform quick actions. You may control analog or IP PTZ cameras from the Live page. You may also use Digital PTZ on any camera while viewing live or recorded video. From the Live page, you can also look at camera groups, maps, and views. Right-clicking on any live video panel will bring up a context menu with a variety of options. You can find a specific camera by using the Find Camera feature. If you are using a camera that supports client-side dewarping, the Fisheye tab will allow you to enable various views, including Dewarp, Panorama, and Dual View. For cameras with object detection analytics, enabling the View Analytics option toggles the display of analytic bounding boxes. You can view the properties of the camera and even go directly to the camera setup options in the configuration page. Enterprise licensed systems provide a video push feature, allowing users to push a single camera or an entire view to the display of another user. Perform a single search for just that camera or all of the cameras currently viewable on the live page. Another option is the exacqReplay feature. This acts as a shortcut to quickly recall 5 seconds to 15 minutes of recorded video from a single camera or all the cameras within the current view. From the search page, you can review and export video from a single camera or multiple cameras. You may also perform thumbnail, list, and smart searches to help narrow the focus of your search. exacqVision allows you to search using serial data keywords, or filter results using analytic data provided by cameras capable of object and rule detection events. The search page also provides the powerful bookmark feature if you are running exacqVision Pro, and case management if you are using Enterprise. Video that is bookmarked is protected from deletion due to storage management policies. Bookmarks may also include audio recordings or serial data feeds. From the configuration page, you can administer all of your exacqVision servers and their cameras. You may add additional exacqVision systems, customize the client behavior and appearance, set up an exacqVision surveillance keyboard or third-party joystick, configure event monitoring, create and edit groups and maps, configure views and tours, and create custom layouts. Connections to enterprise license systems also provide access to commanding video wall and enterprise configuration features. Each individual server can be administered from the configuration page. Click on the plus symbol next to the server and the corresponding components in the site tree to expand the various options available. You can add IP cameras and set the recording properties. You may also configure audio, trigger inputs, and alarm outputs. Other features that can be administered from the navigation tree of the configuration page include storage settings, serial ports, serial profiles, notifications, auto export options, event linking, camera recording schedules, archiving, camera associations, and user privileges. If at any time you have questions about how to use the exacqVision client, try clicking the Show Help icon in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. Selecting the Help option brings you to the context-sensitive user manual. The manual will automatically load the information pertaining to what you are currently configuring within the exacqVision client. You can also quickly export information about your system and its settings to receive technical support with the Support Diagnostics option. To learn more about any of the features in exacqVision, simply visit our online user training videos where you can watch video tutorials on the exacqVision software.